Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I will buy and customize, and after that I will review a cheaper car, because my latest car was a little bit expensive. But now I will buy and review this Bravado Bison. Let's order it to my Arena workshop. I try to review and customize all kind of cars. Cheap, expensive, all kinds of cars. So now is the time to try and customize a very cheap car. That car everyone should afford it. Now I'm driving in one of my favorite cars. The benefactor, I don't know how to pronounce the last name of this car, but maybe I will put a, if I don't forget, I will put a link in this video description with this car that I am driving. This is a very nice car, as you can see, and the build that I made I think is the best. So if you are new to my channel, please like my video if you want to help me. You want to make me do more and more videos, and you can subscribe and press that little bell near the subscribe button to notify you when I release a new video. So let's just wait for that car to arrive. Let's see what is the time. It's night time, but I will go in a spot with light after I will modify it to show you the car. I always first, many of you ask me why I don't order the car and after I go. That's my style. I don't want to waste time. If you want, you can skip. That's no problem. I just want to show you where you can buy the car. That it's a stock car, not an older car that I remodified. When I do that, I always told you, tell you. So the car just arrived. Some of you maybe they want to watch me how I go to the Arena workshop, what car I am driving. In that way, I can show you two cars. Okay, so the stock car, I think it looks pretty nice. Actually, I really like it on orange. Let's see what we can do with this car. First, let's see if this thing has any livery. So it don't have. I'm not sure if this thing have a lot of customization mod, but first let's find a nice paint for this car. The front is actually, it's looking pretty nice, as you can see. The details, I like the details. I'm not sure with what I can do, what paint I can use, but I will check every paint. Again, it's not a waste of time, but I have to see the paints, how they look on the car and which one fits the best. This orange I really like, but this one I like better. But I'll keep watching, I'll keep searching. I want to see every paint. I like this race yellow. Let's see the green. No, the green I don't like that much for this car. Maybe I will add some pearl effect. Yeah, I think I am settled with a color. I have a color in my mind. This bright orange with some effect. Let's see the effect. Pearl effect. I don't know why, but I really like this orange. for this truck. I want to make it look different. A brighter, this Solomon pink. Salmon pink. Or to leave it stock, it's brighter. Okay, let's try to leave it like that. Now let's see what else we can modify about this car. So keep in mind, after this, after the video will end, at the end of the video I'll put some picture with this car. I will take everything that's best, the best engine, brakes, suspension, everything. I'll take the truck horn I like for an SUV or a truck like this. So the white lights, xeno white lights with this orange. I think I like the red or the blue lights. Let's see. Purple, no. Red, no. For I read every suggestion that you made, you any idea, a new idea that you tell me. A lot of you told me the xenon lights I should take for a cleaner look, but I don't know why I like these blue lights that much, so I'll take the blue lights. It's my car, my taste. I want to make it look how I think it's the best. Okay, let's see the suspension. First of all, let me tell you, I'm not sure if I will do that like an SUV rims or a 4x4. So for that I'll get the competition suspension, because I want to this car to drive very good. So as you can see, it doesn't have that much of a customization mode. But the paint and the wheels should be a nice touch, and the windows, lights, okay, should do it. Even the stock car, I really like it. So let's find some, first let's see the off-road wheels. I don't like that much how they look. I think I will make this car an SUV. Yeah, way better. Let's find some nice rims for this type of car. I want some black rims, but which one will fit on this car? I like this one. Let me see. I like this one. Okay, let's take this one and let's see how it will look with black. And now let's see again the SUV rims. Now you can see the which one will fit. I want to go with full black color. So full black rim, even here on the side. So this is a full black rim. This one I like my rims how they look, but I wish they will be full black. But I will make this compromise because I really like the rims. I think they fit very well. So for that I will keep it like this. Please tell me if you like it or not in the comments. I always read comments and answer you, so please tell me that. Now let's take it outside and see how it drives. Nice sound. I really like the sound. I'll drive it a little bit to make an idea. It's my first time when I drive this car, so I never drove this car before, so I want to test it a little. To see the brakes, to see the handle, how fast it is. So keep in mind, my ratings are from 1 to 10, are my personal ratings, not the absolute truth. So this is what I am thinking about this thing, about this car. So first of all, let's rate from 1 to 10 about the sound of the car, the sound that it makes. 10 will be higher note, higher rate. So from 1 to 10 in this category of car, on 4x4 pickup truck, kind of SUV pickup truck, I don't know, in this category for the sound, which I really like, it sounds very powerful. I think this in real life it's a Dodge, they have very powerful engine. So for the sound, I will give it an 7.5. I really like this powerful sound. Not the best, but it's above average. So now let's rate it for how fast it is. This car is not that fast, so you won't take this car for how fast it is. You will take this car if you just like the design, which I think is very, very nice for a car like this. If you like trucks, pickup trucks, one of the best. It's not a new model, but I really like how it looks. So for the speed, I'll give it a 5.5. Not a very fast car, but I just told you. Now let's rate it for the handling. The handling again is not one of the best, but yeah, I can work with it. Not too bad, so for that I'll give it a 6. It's just a little above average, I think. Now let's rate it about how it looks. So for a car like this, I just told you I really like the design. In my opinion, for a car like this, I really like how it looks. Oh, okay, thank you for crashing. Crash into me. Let's park it here. And for how it looks, I will give it a 7.5 or an 8 maybe, something like that. Keep in mind, I rate this car for only for this category, nothing else. So just for that. And now let's discuss about if it worth to buy the car, the price ratio, what you get for your money that you pay, for the money that you pay. I think this is a perfect 10. It's from 1 to 10, this is a 10. You should definitely buy this car. It's very cheap, and for that money you take a very nice car, in my opinion, which I really like. So I really like the design, and this is very cheap, a very cheap car. Anyone should afford one, what that guy did. He just want to crush me, instead he crushed that wall. Pretty funny. Okay, I hope you liked my video. I think I will park this car here. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and press that little bell to notify you when I release a new video. And don't forget to hit the like button. Tell me if you like this car as much as I do. Thank you. Bye.